Hello everybody. This date, October 13, the date after October 12, 2019, it's full moon. The full moon is starting now in a couple of minutes. I make this video about this full moon from now. It will say that it is a special. I will say that it's a special moon. It's a special full moon this day. The message that I was that this full moon is sending a download to the collective consciousness from people. For the people, they want to be more ready for extraterrestrial contact. The full moon is sending now a download from consciousness that makes people, the collective consciousness from people, more ready for the extraterrestrial contact and for disclosure. I was making pictures this night. I was get the feeling that I must make pictures. I was make pictures and I will see the typical alien creature, humanoid creature that I was see in my dreams a couple of times and also get on the picture in the past. It's a sort of Asian type of creature, what we know as Asian. We are white, you have black people, you have yellow people, you have brown people, and you have the Asian people. I was get this extraterrestrial on the picture. They are very strong connected with the Yaels. They are also part of the Yaels. That's a humanoid creature that will make the first contact with the whole society on this planet. This creature, this humanoid creature, was appear on the camera by night this night. In the past, I was having a dream a couple of years ago that a triangle UFO was appear in the middle of the night, and I was get the message in the dream, this is the night from all the millenniums, this is the night from disclosure, this is the night that know that that the whole humanity will know that extraterrestrials exist. A part of the group from the humanity will like it, and another part will get panic and will not believe it. They will come in peace. I will see in the dream a beautiful triangle shape. The light around it was orange, and I was also see that the black horizon in the night was light up in orange color, and the spaceships, a couple of spaceships was coming closer. And out of the spaceships, this Asian people like creatures was coming out of the UFOs. They was hovering, the bodies was hovering in the sky, and they was levitate to the ground. Beautiful boys, beautiful girls, beautiful. They was look very beautiful. They was more having this shape of eye, you know, and they was having all a white rose in the hands. And there was going down to the earth, and some people were standing there and see it and was thinking, oh my goodness, what's happening? It was by the special field where I was discovered the first time crop circles, and see that crop circles was forming. I was dreaming that I was there lonely, but that some people was coming there and watching also, and then the alien people was landing on the ground. And they was give the flowers to the human, to the humans that was standing there, and say hello to everybody. It was beautiful. I'm not sure if it is a prediction dream. I don't know. I hope it's beautiful. I was having a very special feeling by it. I think that it is a prediction that it will happen maybe in the future. But I get this night that these creatures will prepare people to extraterrestrial contact. And they're working through the moon. All the creatures that coming, landing on this earth, must first coming through the energy from the moon. The moon is the portal that make the select. They have also creatures on the moon. They make the select. They selectate the extraterrestrials that have the permission to visit us. The moon is a satellite for, it's a sort of radio satellite for extraterrestrials. The God consciousness and also the nature creatures, the nature spirits and the extraterrestrials use the moon to send people consciousness downloads. And they are on the backside from the moon. Yeah, that's old news. I don't need to tell that. And lots of people know that now. There is an alien base there, and some government people, they know it. But the moon is very special. And this night, the moon will sending more consciousness. It's many times full moon. It's, you know, it's a monthly thing. But this full moon is special. And some people can feel also that this full moon is special. The days after this full moon and the coming weeks, they will be also special. Maybe more GFO sightings will happen. People will grow faster. Another creature that was also appear on the picture, and I will give you now the slideshow, but otherwise you will not see it, was a sort of very strange dinosaurus type of creature. And that's a creature, that's a leader creature that is living also on the moon, sometimes on an astral level, sometimes on a physical level. But I will show you first the Asian type of creature. That was this creature. You see here, by me here, you see the creature. It was appear in my living room. You see this Asian beautiful creature. And I will go a little bit this side. You see here also, you see the beautiful love, you see the smile. This is an extraterrestrial that is having also a lot, is having also a lot to do with the moon and with the Yael's. This is a connection person between the moon and the Earth and other planets. But she's part of the group Yael's, the humanoid group that will make the first contact with the people when the night from the disclosure will come. I will show you more pictures. Here you see also, now she's, sorry, he's a little bit here. Yeah. It's a little bit difficult to show you, but oopsie, I try. Wait a minute. Here you see also the creature. You can see it now better. And I will publicate also all the pictures on my Facebook. Beautiful. And here you see also the same Asian type of humanoid. And here, yep, you see here this sort of, yeah, I was a little bit shocked when I was see it, dear friends. When I was see this in my living room, I was shocked. I was first thinking, oh, you know, is it maybe my arm that was for the lens? But no, I was watching very good. And you see this sort of dinosaurus-like creature. And he was appear on more pictures. He's a very old wish extraterrestrial leader, and he's a very important officer from the moon, that we have. I have also a feeling that he was also appear when Neil Armstrong was landing on the moon, you know, with the other astronauts. They was never ever go back to the moon afterwards. And I was get the message years ago when Neil Armstrong was appearing on the picture, that they will see creatures, extraterrestrials, and they will say, go away here. First, you must learn to make something good from here before you come here. And I will see other type of creatures, big black creatures, but I was knowing now also that this type of creature, the leader from the moon, will show himself also. You know, don't fuck with the moon. When you want to go in space, you know, it's not something, wait a minute, I try, it's not, they are not toys, of course, they are, it's very important that people know that they must be careful with the moon. I will show you more pictures from this type of creature. Now you can see the details. It's giving me goosebumps, you know. I can only say, and I understand that people found it difficult to believe, but it's happening. I swore it all my life. And I don't matter if people don't believe it or well believe it. Will come a day, and then they know that it is real, that it was real what I'm doing. This is the last picture. Very special. I'm very thankful for it, that it was happening. Yes, I hope that you enjoy this full moon. It's very special. It's very good to do meditation for this full moon, and to ask the extraterrestrials and to pray for the whole humanity, and also ask the extraterrestrials or they will send love and wisdom to the leaders that we have on this planet, that they can come free from ego and for the need that they want power, and that they can say also welcome to the extraterrestrials. And when the extraterrestrials are coming, listen, this is very important, they will not take this planet over. That's childless. They don't do that. They bring presents for us. They will give us more God consciousness. They will make us family from the Space Federation. It's true. Believe it. You will discover that it is true what I say. It's not, they don't believe the Hollywood movies. It's not, it's a mirror effect what the humans are on this planet, fighting and everywhere. No, they will not do this. They will bring presents for us on a technical way, a medical way, on a psychological way, and a spiritual way. And for nature, that we can stay on this planet, that we not destroy this planet. Thank you for watching. I hope that you do something good with it. And I thank God that you, that I can give you the permission to meet the extraterrestrials and to build a bridge between them. Thank you so much. And I see you later. And believe what you see. God bless you. Thank you for watching. And I see you later.